you all. This is Mrs. Melody, my son. This is CC Cycle 3, Week 21, New Grammar. Son, why is God in the middle of the board?
Because he's in
the middle of everything. He created everything. All right, let's start with history. Can you tell me about the U.S. astronauts? Ready? Let's sing it.
In 1969, U.S. astronauts Neil Armstrong and Edwin Aldrin were the first men to walk on the moon.
Can you moonwalk?
Do it, Ben.
All right, let's do math, okay? If you notice, there are parentheses groups, and they're just on the outer edges of each formula. And that kind of helped me remember which ones to group together. So, are you ready to sing it? We'll sing it kind of slow. Ready?
The associative law for addition is open parentheses, A plus B, close parentheses, plus C equals A plus open parentheses, B plus C. Close parentheses.
Good. Now multiplication.
The associative law for multiplication is open parentheses. A times B. Close parentheses. Times C equals A times open parentheses. B times C. Close parentheses.
Very good. Which one do you want to do next? Hurry, pick. Well, let's do that whole side then. Okay? Let's do territories and terrains.
Oh, yeah.
And we don't have maps out to be pointing to them, okay? But let's see them.
Territories and terrains, eastern woodlands, plains and plateau, and northwest coast, California, and Great Basin, and southwest in our song of seven territories and terrains.
That's to the tune of Down by the Bay. All right, let's do what is uniformitarianism. Can you say uniform?
Uniform.
Itarianism. Oh, Ianism. All right. Can you pause it? Okay, what is uniformitarianism? Ready?
Uniformitarianism is the belief that the Earth's past geological changes can be fully explained by current processes.
Very good. All right.
Uniformitarianism.
Yep. Let's do English sentence parts. An independent clause. So it's independent. You stand alone. A clause. We pretended like we were dogs most of the time and dinosaurs and stuff. Now, that's not the same clause, but we pretend. All right. So can you lead it? Okay, lead it. I don't remember the motions you did. Okay, we just said it silly. Ready?
An independent clause expresses a complete thought like a sentence.
Very good. All right, and then for Latin we have John 1:6. Cui nomen erat Johannes. And then we say,
Cui nomen erat Johannes, whose name was John.
No, it looks like it says Johannes.